Hello, everyone. Today, I would like to introduce about the PDU power schedule setting. So first, please log in the PDU the web GUI page. As you see, here have the sun shift here. So when you log in the web GUI, please select the setup and then device conclusion. You have to set up the PDU the day and the time in your system. So after you set up, finish the day memo to input your the day and the time. Please save. And then you have to go to the scale the sheet. Create your the event and action. So first we will create action. The action name we can set up for example power on outlet 1, 2, 3. So action time we can set up the power. And then you can set up for immediately or use a delay time to power on. And then select your the outlet. So I set up for the outlet 1, 2, and 3. When you set up finish, please click save to save your the setting. And the next we have to create the event. So we press event. And then I can set up for example, I want to daily the output. So I will set up daily power on. So I set up for daily power on. So, you can set up for daily, weekly, and monthly, and you are the time. Example, I set up for the morning, the 8 o'clock. And then select your the action. Before we create a power on our day, 1, 2, 3, the action. So you can click this action and then save your save. So as you can see, the scheduler here has the create, the event, and the action. Thank you.